or it's just habitual?
Like, he doesn't even, he's not even thinking about getting out.
You can sit by the bed.
Really good, Gabby. I feel like we should walk on. You can get some good stuff in the store. Look at this. This is cute.
Guys, we're at Gabe's, which is a department store, bustling with people, and we've got Gabby and Barrett on one of his final outings before he goes home Friday and then again on Sunday. And right now we're just making sure he can heal nicely through the stores, ignoring shopping carts and people, and not stopping to sniff everything in the aisles, making sure he can sit when he's stopped. And just overall being polite. That's all people want, I think, when they take their dogs out, is just a polite dog that they have control over. This is a great store. Puppy pads. Huh? It looks so good.
looking good.